I caved at like noon and was like, I haven't heard from him. Have you heard from him? Did he make it to his meetings? And he was like, he missed his meeting. And then that's whenever it just like real quick, it was, he still had coworkers here. They started going to his hotel, found out he had not been there. And that's when we start calling hospitals and jails, and contacting the police and filling out a missing persons form.